on a quiet street in the city, a little old man walked along, shuffling through the autumn afternoon. And the autumn leaves reminded him another summer's come and gone. He had a long, lonely night ahead, waiting for June. Then among the leaves near an orphan's home, a piece of paper caught his eye, and he stooped to pick it up with trembling hands. And as he read the childish writing, the old man began to cry, 'cause the words burned inside him like a brand. Whoever finds this, I love you. Whoever finds this, I need you. The orphan's home came to rest upon a child with her nose pressed up against the window pane. And the old man knew he'd found a friend at last, so he waved at her and smiled, and they both knew they'd spend the winter laughing at the rain.
And they did spend the winter laughing at the rain, talking through the fence and exchanging little gifts they'd made for each other. The old man would carve toys for the little girl. She would draw pictures for him of beautiful ladies surrounded by green trees and sunshine, and they laughed a lot. But then on the first day of June, the little girl ran to the fence to show the old man a picture she had drawn. But he wasn't there. And somehow the little girl knew he wasn't coming back. So she went back to her little room, took a Crayola, piece of paper, and wrote,
"Whoever finds this, I love you. Find this, I need you. I ain't even got no one to talk to. So who